Goodbye, guys. It's July 6, 2008, and here is the news. Spiking gas prices have driven some resourceful commuters to complete more than a round of 18 holes in their golf carts. Based on 11 cents per kilowatt hour, it comes to about 3 cents per mile to drive a golf cart. But before that golf cart can leave the lush green for the blacktop, a typical golf cart must have all the required safety equipment to be street ready. They must include a windshield, a rear view mirror, turning signal lights, brake lights, and an electric horn, four-way flashers, license plates, and a license plate light. Wow. They also need seat belts if they go more than 20 miles per hour, but unless the power is increased, they typically only go 17 miles per hour. The cost for a street-ready 2002 EZ-GO golf cart with new seats and paint would be $2,900. A new one can cost in upwards of $5,800. I just called Geico, and they quoted me at $50 a year. Right. A 91-year-old woman crawled under her car to look for her keys and ended up wedged beneath an axle for 2 days. Betty Borowski of Greendale was found Tuesday after a mail carrier noticed her mail piling up and called police. Borowski, who lives alone, became stuck sometime on June 29th when her head was apparently pinned by the axle. She is recovering in intense and critical intensive care, and her keys were in the door the whole time. Suck. All right, to wrap things up here, riding a green lawn chair supported by a rainbow array of more than 150 helium balloons, Kent Couch took off Saturday and in a fly from Central Oregon all the way to Idaho.
Welcome back. Well, does this look like a good idea?
That's
right. Lawn chairs attached to balloons. Well, to Kent Couch, it's a wonderful idea. He's hooked up helium balloons to his lawn chair, plans to fly 300 miles aboard this thing. He's about 15 minutes from launch, Angela, and I guess it is
loud out there
and wild where he is, but we're going
to
join him.
Hey, Kent, why did you decide to do this?
Hey, there's no better way of looking down at the Dutch creation. It's a lot of fun looking down, floating along. It's a nice, peaceful thing to do. It's kind of eventful, but mostly it's just a wonderful thing to do. It's kind of expensive to only do it about once a year. Otherwise, I'd do it on all my days off.
Yeah, Kent, you have tried this before. Why did it not work in the past? Why will it work this time around?
Well, it worked both times. The first time I ended up jumping out because I didn't have enough lift and I was coming down too fast, so I skydived out.
Yeah, I wanted to ask you, Ken, about the coming down, because going up probably would be fun. I'm sure amazing views. But then when you're coming down, that sounds very dangerous and scary.
That's the hard part, yep. Getting down
is the hard part.
You know, I got to ask about some concern here. No seatbelt. One, how are you so comfortable to wear no seatbelt? And aren't you afraid of those young vandals with BB guns? They could just shoot you down really easily.
Well, you know, as soon as I get going, I'm moving up faster than the BB guns. I got one with me, and I can aim right back at them if they start shooting.
You're carrying guns with you. You have a dart gun and a BB gun. You're leaving here, Kent, in 15 minutes. You nervous?
No. I'm nervous about the crew getting ready to leave 50 minutes, but I like to be on time.
Okay, Ken, I want to ask you, this flight's supposed to take 12 to 14 hours if you make it to 300 miles. How do we follow your progress for those folks at home that want to follow along, see how you're doing?
Yeah, they just get on to couchballoons.com, and they'll...
Couchballoons.com.
Yeah, balloons with an F. And that will pull it up, and they can track me. They can click onto a link that is Google Tracking. Google Map.
We'll have to track you all day long.
Yeah.
We wish you the best. We hope that this one's successful.
Thank you. Thanks.
Joining us from Bend, Oregon this morning. Thanks a lot.
That's all we have for you guys. If you want to track Couch's journey, there will be a link in the descriptions on YouTube. If you're watching on Yui, click the link above. That's our site link. And it will take you right to our site, and there will be a link called Kent Couch, and you can track him from there.
Yeah. You know, it's been a minute since we expressed ourselves. It takes a lot of courage to say this, but I see sounds.
your girls are going out tonight. Y'all been planning this all week, right? You got something boys can't deny. Here's a